The United Kingdom may become the first country in the world to allow the birth of babies with three biological parents after the government backed a new in vitro fertilization technique. It's designed to help couples at risk of passing on severe disabilities, specifically mitochondrial-based diseases. Mitochondria are batteries for the human cell that give the body energy. It's passed on from a mother through the egg to a child. About 1 in 6,500 babies is born with defective mitochondria. This leaves their body starved of energy, causing muscle weakness, blindness, heart failure, and often death.
Around 12,000 people in the UK live with conditions passed on from mother to baby that could be prevented by mitochondrial replacement techniques. At least 10 lives could be saved every year.
There are two different techniques UK scientists discovered that could prevent the passing on of defective mitochondria. In the first technique, scientists remove the nucleus of a fertilized egg from the mother containing the disorder. They then place that genetic material into an egg from another woman whose cells are healthy. It's sort of like taking the SIM card out of a phone with a defective battery and putting it into a new phone. The second technique is very similar, but instead of fertilizing the deficient egg beforehand, scientists remove the mother's genetic information from an unfertilized egg and place it into the donor egg. They then fertilize it. But not everyone is praising the new find. Opponents of this IVF practice say it's unethical to engineer humans in this fashion, and that could only be a slippery slope until we start approving all sorts of human engineering practices. Proponents of the treatment say it doesn't involve genetic engineering in the sense of controlling or harnessing certain human traits to create a designer baby. The UK government says it will produce draft regulations for the technique by the end of 2013, and that the procedure could be offered to the public within the next 2 years. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.